Welcome to the caption of Giratina. Well, hopefully. And the last part, we beat the big boss man Cyrus. I have to admit that, but even though I left it for you to watch and enjoy those, I still can't believe this point's going to Sweet Wave. I was surprised. I didn't think it learned Sweet Wave. So that was a real shock. I was like, I'm going to lose here. I was thinking, I'm going to bloody lose here. And I've got the best Pokemon in the future team. Because the future of science is now. Pokemon X and Y away. Yet the only thing it hit me is Agent Power. Alright, so we weakened him enough to, Oh, and we got the paralysis. Alright, so let's put our hypothesis to the test. Let's try a timer ball, because we've had quite good... I have to know, guys, when that ball flashes yellow, is that when I press A to get a better capture? Answer on the postcard, please. At least I can use for cover here. So we've got plenty of Pokeballs to play with. Oh, no, not yet, not yet. Yes, I can excite all my Pokemon play things. I definitely enjoy the Legendary episodes because, you know, you're watching it with me and it's, you know, it's getting hype, it's getting intense that we're trying to capture all these Pokemon. To be honest, I'm going to have to tell you guys, the fight with Chrysalian next spring, they'll run away instantly, so I'll be capturing them with the Master Ball they've got, because we can't catch them unless we've got Shadow Tag or, you know, a Crobat with Mimic, so... And also there's multiple Zapdos and Articuno, so they run away as well, so... Damn it, I thought we had them then. It looked like it. Oh, crap, it knows Dragon Claw. Oh, that weren't a critical hit either. That weren't critical, that was... Now you see why he was capturing. It'll be amazing for the Elite Four, because... But then again, if I want to use the lucky eggs, I've got to get rid of the lucky... It's basically Giratina orb. This is called the Glissorius orb. The base dash reaction is into this origin snake form. But when you take it off, it looks like... Oh my god, Samurai form. It's Samurai guy form. Even though this is a way better look for Giratina. I think we might use a timer ball next, because... Right, let's try out a timer ball, because we've had a few games. That Dragon Ball is nerve-wracking, it is. And how about just for jokes? I've got a Nest Ball here. Hang on, is that the joke? I catch Lorenzo with a netball? Or is it a netball? Is it a netball? He uses power kick because he's part water. I'm trying to think what that joke was. Did I catch Lorenzo with a netball or... I'd have to check out this joke, but not right now. But let's try a just score again, because... It's good to be using Shadow Force, because it lets me use the cover. And the more the covers I get, I add the flying power, so hopefully, the one hits the level. Because, because another question. You know when I'm chucking poker balls, would that count as one turn? You know, for a timer ball. I'm trying to use the cover one more time. I don't know, because if playing a poker ball, does that count as a turn? Or does it, or is it like using a trap kind of a turn? Because for every turn, the timer ball gets better. So that's what I was thinking. The kind of ranks I haven't had much luck yet. Well, I never necessarily have high capture rates, but you know what, we're going to try out the monster ball. The only way he's going to make four games in time is with a special hit. Because he's doing good with Dragon Claw, but not good enough. Let's try a timer button. See, we've had loads of turns already because I've only used a lot of the covers. I might save the timer with the last one until I've got the last of the cover. Because I've got plenty of the covers left. I've got three more. And I might use one more because that Dragon Claw's powerful and... Oh no, wait, the Ancient Power. The Ancient Power powered up his attack, didn't it? Or, you know, boosted all of its stats. So yeah, I see what's happened there. It boosted, that's why the Dragon Claw powered. So I was thinking, whoa, that took out the Porygon Z. I've got one more recovery left. That's commit. If I capture Queen Tina Porygon Z, I'm going to make it, this will be an epic thumbnail. Might even draw said thumbnail. I don't think I can do a good Queen Tina. Or maybe just stick a suit. Alright, have I run out of the cover? Yeah, so do I want to use... let's use this timer ball. No! Just a few more turns. And that was my last timer ball as well. I have no more special Pokeballs. All of that is the Pokeball, Great Ball, and Ultra Ball. And also the 8 Master Push, which I transferred thanks to the exclusive Evolving Porygon Z. Thank you very much, biased Pokemon Porygon. How good are Premier Balls? Do they do good capturing? Right, don't look like it. I'm moving 10 minutes into this fight, and I'm going to need a bigger Pokeball. Okay, so that's Porygon Z out, so let's bring up Roselia next. Let's see if Giratina likes Outcast. Now I know what to think, I should don't think. You feel a little bit closer, the roses really smell like poo-poo. Caroline, the doctor watch him bleed to me to the hand. That's what you want now. You know what? Then double O's need to be replaced with an I. And then repeat that for 50 times, then you get so close. What we gotta... I'm quite surprised it's still the first... Still the first turn. Alright then, B-Battle, this is your time to shine. Just survive. That's all you gotta do.
Oh, I just chuck Ultra Balls at the Killer Dragon.
Barrel, don't give up. Take Rapidash is up next. Maybe a Pokemon that... Oh no! No, I pressed the wrong button! No! Oh my goodness, it survived.
It survived.
But join us in the next part where we try to capture this guy. But hopefully with this last Ultra Ball. We got this last throw before the next part. Nope. Enjoy the next part.